not quite sure, but we were blowing a lot of smoke out the back. I think we dropped a valve guide seal, and the motor's not running properly, and then now we're stuck in third gear, so we're stranded here. Oh, it was real difficult. It's difficult the one before too, the car's not running properly, so we've had a few issues with that. I guess we'll see if we can get it fixed and rejoin the rally, but at this stage any chance we had is pretty much gone, so it's just a matter of having fun now.